My dear brothers and sisters, if I sing alone, it will be terrible. You must have heard it many times. But if I sing with somebody who is very good singer, especially when I sing with the choir here, it will be just hidden behind and will be pleasing to the people. So just like if you are singing alone, sometimes it will be may not be pleasing to the people. But if you are singing with the best singer in the world, and it will be pleasing to others. The same way, if you try to please God the Father, since we are all sinners, we cannot please Him enough. It won't be able to please God the Father. So, the best way to please the Heavenly Father is join with Jesus. If you offer your sacrifices in front of the Heavenly Father, your prayers, your sacrifices, everything that you do to Heavenly Father, it may not be pleasing to God the Father, because we are all sinners. We are all weak. We are all unworthy. But Jesus, the Son of God, is perfect, no sin, and His sacrifice is complete and it is pleasing to the Heavenly Father. Therefore, how to make your prayer and your sacrifice pleasing to the Heavenly Father? The best way is take all your prayers, all your sacrifice, everything, and keep it along with the sacrifice of Jesus and lift it up towards heaven. Just like instead of singing alone, you sing with the choir and sing and lift up your voice. So this will be pleasing to everyone. The same way, when you offer your sacrifice, your pain, your prayers, everything along with the prayer and sacrifice of Jesus and lifted up to the Heavenly Father, it will be pleasing to the Heavenly Father. That is why in the Holy Mass, we do pray. Every prayer, at the end of the prayer, we say, we make this prayer through Christ our Lord. And that is why we read Colossians chapter 3 verse 17. Saint Paul wrote like this, Colossians chapter 3 verse 17. The word of God says, whatever you do in word or deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through Him. Then your prayer will be powerful and effective. Because otherwise, apart from Jesus, we can do nothing. Apart from Jesus, our prayers are useless. Apart from Jesus, our sacrifices are useless. Therefore, anything that you do, do in the word, do in the name of Jesus. In whatever you do, in word or deed, or do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through Him. And therefore, wherever you are, just always remember, call out the name of Jesus. Whatever you do, do in the name of Jesus. Whenever you pray, pray in the name of Jesus. And whatever that you lift up towards heaven, do it in the name of Jesus. It will be pleasing to the Heavenly Father. None of those prayers will be rejected. None of those prayers will be turned back. Because God, Jesus' sacrifice is the perfect sacrifice. His prayers are the perfect. It will never be rejected. The only thing we need to check is, are we worthy to be united to Jesus? Are we allowed to join with Jesus? First, we have to cleanse ourselves and be united to the holiness of Jesus and lift up our prayers. Let's examine our conscience.